गुड इवनिंग फ्रेंड्स, द निफ्टी ओपन फ्लैट टुडे एंड ट्रेडेड इन अ नैरो रेंज थ्रू आउट द डे, एंडिंग द डे विद अ 25 पॉइंट कट ऑन द निफ्टी. द मार्केट ब्रेथ वॉज नेगेटिव विथ 624 एडवांसेस एंड 867 डिक्लाइंस. नाउ लेट अस हैव अ लुक एट द डेली चार्ट्स. ऑन द डेली चार्ट्स वी कैन ऑब्जर्व दैट द निफ्टी हैज बीन ट्रेडिंग इन एन अपवर्ड स्लोपिंग चैनल इन द शॉर्ट टर्म. Since the past 10 trading sessions, it has been trading in a range of 100 points with 5730 on the upside and 5630 on the downside. These two levels remain crucial levels for the Nifty going forward. The momentum indicators have a negative crossover, however it is trading above the equilibrium line. On the hourly charts, we can observe that the Nifty is trading in a narrow range with 5630 on the downside and 5730 on the upside being the crucial areas. On the Bank Nifty, we can observe that it is forming higher tops and higher bottoms on the daily charts, with the momentum indicator has a negative crossover. Crucial levels for the Bank Nifty are placed at 11,244 and 11,400. And resistances are placed at 11,745 and 12,000. If the crucial resistance of 11,745 is taken out, then a fresh move on the upside is expected to begin. Stock specific ideas, Coal India, it is trading in an upward sloping channel and currently it is near the lower end of the channel, and momentum indicator has given a positive crossover. So we expect Coal India to trade with a positive bias for targets of 370 and 376 on the upside. Next stock which we have is ICICI Bank. ICICI Bank chart looks similar to that of Bank Nifty. It is also forming higher tops and higher bottoms on the daily charts. We expect ICICI Bank to trade with a positive bias for targets of 1100 and 1125 in the short term. Thank you.